ka ba ng tubo na pang all-around, non-toxic at may mahabang lifespan? Sana lahat ng relationships ganyan, ano? Aminin na natin na kung maihahambing ito sa isang relasyon, medyo mahirap o challenging itong ma-achieve. Pero pagdating sa mga tubo o sa mga pipes, ito ang sagot dyan. HDPE pipes o High Density Polyethylene Pipes. Ang HDPE pipe ay mabilis na nagiging material of choice sa mga panahon ngayon. Ito ay madalas na pinipili ng mga engineers, contractors, and customers dahil sa pagiging versatile nito. From industrial up to agricultural application, kayang-kaya ng tubong ito. Dahil sa ito ay gawa sa high-density polyethylene, ito ay maituturing na strong, durable, flexible, lightweight, o magaan. Ay, sana all ganyan. Strong, durable, magandalin. When fused, HDPE pipes offer zero leak rates due to its seamless nature. Kasi ito ay pwedeng i-weld together to offer a more seamless connection. Isa pa, it offers a more sustainable footprint because it is non-toxic, corrosion and chemical resistant, and it has a long lifespan. It is suitable for trenchless installation methods. Ano-ano nga ba ang advantages ng piping system na ito? Una sa lahat, handling. Ang HDPE ay mas madaling i-handle or i-install compared to other piping materials. Dahil ito ay mas magaan at hindi nangangailangan ng heavy equipment during installation. Kaya sa equipment and labor cost, mas makakamura ka na. So it offers a reduced installation cost. HDPE pipes are especially suited for trenchless applications due to its seamless capabilities and flexible characteristics. Trenchless, meaning a subsurface pipeline with little or no surface excavation or paghukay. Meron kasing iba na kailangan pang maghukay, magungkat, magbalik tanaw, mga ganun. Hassle, di ba? HDPE pipes require fewer fittings or connections, and it can be welded into one seamless, leak-free pipe, allowing significant savings in labor and equipment. One major advantage of these pipes are, they are corrosion and chemical resistant. Ang HDPE pipe ay hindi kinakalawang, hindi nagkocorrode or naaagnas, at may mataas na chemical resistance compared to other piping materials. Kaya naman, ito ay maganda ding gamitin sa mga lugar na merong mining, dredging, and similar project applications. Dahil nga sa mas mura ito, and it offers excellent corrosion resistance to acids, bases, and salts. Isa pa sa advantages nito ay ang kanyang super flow characteristic. Dahil sa smooth ang HDPE pipe kaysa sa steel, cast iron at sa concrete pipes, a smaller diameter HDPE pipe can produce an equivalent volumetric flow rate at the same pressure. Simple lang, dahil sa smooth siya, smooth din ang flow. Saan ba pwedeng makakuha ng ganitong klaseng pipe? These pipes are actually supplied by Unitech. Unitech HDPE pipes are made of high-density polyethylene, which are suitable for drainage pipes and fittings for industrial buildings and even in our own homes. It can reach up to 95 degrees Celsius of non-pressure waste. Diba, diba? It can be used for either underground or surface installations. Best for all types of drainage including soil and waste, chemical waste, and many more. Unitech HDPE pipes offer a lot of advantages. It has a zero leak rate, high flexibility, high impact strength, excellent mechanical characteristics, high corrosion resistance, outstanding chemical resistance. Best of all, it's a recyclable material at pangmatagalan pa because it has a long life expectancy. Kung gusto mong makakuha ng 20% off sa Unitech, all you need to do is to follow and like Unitech's official Facebook page. You may inquire directly to their page and use the promo code ARCHITALK to avail of this special promo when you order pipes at Unitech. Check out their Facebook page here, or you may also check out the video descriptions down below for more information. Don't forget to like and share this video. For more architectural tips, advice, lessons, and know-how, subscribe to this channel and click on that notification bell icon to keep you updated. I am Architect Carlo, and I will see you in the future. Kasi in life, parating may future. Go and check out my other videos regarding plumbing and piping systems here. I will put a link on the video descriptions down below.